Nothing like a strangulation to get the circulation going.